What up, y'all? It's the Knicks, and we are recording this wonderful, fantastic game called, what is this called again? Beyond Two Souls for the PS4. I feel like I'm just starting recording this game because I started all the way from the beginning. But I think we are near halfway there to the end. Yeah, I look at YouTube walkthroughs and see how far I am. So, what I know is we are in ninth session. So it's going like it, yeah. I already explained it. Like it's like Memento. It goes like from the end of the game, the movie, at the end of the movie to the like. Then they start slowing, tossing everything in between what happened. They'll show you the end of the movie. Then they'll show you the very beginning. Let's get the fuck up. Anyway, how you guys been, man? It's been a lovely. Today's a Thursday. It's a lovely Thursday. So tomorrow I'm going to. I already just come playing basketball after like a month of habits up out of my. Like after a month of not playing and just chilling, I finally get the chance to. Go back in the court. Still a little limpy, but I can put a lot of strength on my legs. I don't have the same twitch right now at the moment. I used to have this like quick twitch, change direction and then boost up, speed up. But now I can't because both my, actually it's not just my, I twisted my right foot, I also twisted my left foot, but my right foot was badly swollen. So. My left foot is actually like it hurt. There's pain in it. My right foot is just a little bit. No, I know I can't push it to the max. It's my actually my first day today to take out my little foot brace. I have a foot brace on. Stop it. So
it's not funny.
Yes, my little foot brace on. So today's my first day to not putting it on. But the first run I did is like I'm freaking limping. There's nothing in this motherfucker. Anyway, yeah. I don't know how like people does it like they twist their foot in there. Anyway, she turned around for me. Maybe something I'm missing here. Oh. Seeing shit. I'm getting the fuck out of here. This place is creepy. He's creepy, my dude.
Now we can get back and say he's present in dead damn souls.
Don't It's your kids. It's your wife and your kid, that's why.
Yes, hold on. Ethan, for you. Ethan Dawkins.
There's something. God damn it, this fan is just blowing right on the mic. I got like the fucking mic right on my fan. His daughter, his wife, got headshot.
Truck.
Okay, an accident.
Driver, wrong side of the road.
That's just sad. I don't know how that feels, because to lose someone, I never actually lost anyone in my life before. It's just like that. That's like feeling like getting stabbed in the stomach and just that person just twisting the fucking knife in your stomach. It's just gotta be like gut wrenching. I don't know how it feels like. I hope I don't feel it soon. And it's over. Damn it! The mission. Dun 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 dun! It's after the dinner. It's after the embassy and after the dinner. I wish I could have played this like in Thief.
One of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is good. You have to find Jamal.
I am super motherfucking hungry right now.
Twice a day. Last time we pimped one of them was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
I kind of like. I play basketball. I play there full court. And I recall that. I run, but I'm trying to like only do one game at a time, so I don't freaking tire my legs out.
Limiting your target and activating GPS beacons, we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. The last American soldier that was captured here was pulled to the city by a jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing.
Jesus, guys, I'm gonna
be I'll be back before they even realize what's happening.
Watch yourself out there, Jody.
You know, somebody started to catch feelings. Alright, let's go for the big dibs. Cause that's what they do in the CIA, it's like covert affairs.
We still have time before I go, right?
Oh shit, she's thinking of something else. She's like, put it in! Talking about put the ham on that sandwich.
Good luck, Joe!
That's still not. If you get caught, do I die? Is this all over? Whole skeleton right there. It's just with a body there.
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
What the fuck? So you just sent a girl? The fuck do you think she's either? Solid Snake? Neither are you, the camera. Damn! That was an aggressive angle.
When he was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go.
Not good to be in the middle of the fucking street. I saw his name. not see if there's anybody else. I don't do stealth.
This is an Aki Hotel.
Run, Jody. Joke, bitch. I'm using the force on your bitch ass. I want to make sure there's nothing up there.
They've gone. Near a ruined cathedral. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
Yeah. Damn. Oh my god. Give me a second. You guys hear me? There you go. You probably could hear me before, but... There's nobody in the roof. Damn, you suck. than your posting. Slowly but deadly. She. Kind of double tap square. I thought I was. Hopefully she doesn't fuck up on that one. Turn on yourself, bitch.
From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
The Wolf War. Something. Something, something, something about war. You know what I'm saying? It's freaking. You gotta love the war. I love it. Freaking.
You meet a vision of the Force. Alright, we're done here. We can go in Splinter Cell, Tom Clancy shit on this bitch. Go to the cathedral. I see which way we need to go. Kids with AKs and stuff.